This is not a mechanical structure but a super engine crafted by nature. It can achieve speeds ranging from 22,000 to 100,000 RPM, with energy conversion efficiency far surpassing any engine ever built by humans. The bacterial flagellar motor is a nanoscale machine found in flagellated bacteria, composed of proteins with components functioning similarly to gears, rotors, stators, drive shafts, couplings, and clutches. The motor is powered by the movement of ions across the cell membrane, driven by an electrochemical gradient. With slight modifications to certain proteins, the motor can reverse direction almost instantly or disengage from the propulsion system to allow the bacterium to remain stationary. This motor acts like a propeller, propelling bacteria forward at speeds of up to 60 times their body length per second, a feat comparable to a human sprinting 100 meters in just 1 second.